Whether you're thinking about what to do as season begins just around the corner, or what friends you haven't seen in a while, it's time to start thinking about inviting people over. Welcome to episode number 2 of the webisode On Her Fashion Line with me, Rochelle Lingery. I wanted to go over my top 5 things for the hostess with the mostest that you would plan when you're doing a dinner party. Number 1, what to wear. It's a fashion blog, of course. Number 2, sweet treats. I am all about the sugar for anybody who knows me. Number 3, champagne required. It's a must. 4, top music choices. And 5, the food. This is a dinner party after all. So join me. Look number 1. This look is inspired by the term mod. Mod is a term that comes from London jazz musicians. Think Mad Men-esque, very clean in the look. The dress I'm wearing is Le Bidet, a brand out of Canada. What makes this dress mod is the color blocking. Navy blue to pink to red. Again, navy blue at the sides and in the back as well. That's also one of the features that makes this dress very slimming, is that navy blue at the sides. Also, along with the pockets in the front. That's a key tip for a slimming look. The next feature that makes this look very mod are the joie boots that I'm wearing. Notice the height of these boots and the flat heel. Perfect for running behind your guests and dancing around at the party. What also makes this look very mod and clean-like is the jewelry that I'm wearing, David Yurman. Notice the rope-like detailing and smooth feature of the link, paired back to a pair of David Yurman earrings. Another key look is the makeup that I'm wearing, all by YSL, known as the fashion set Yves Saint Laurent. Pop color lip, very clean, simple eye. Another thing that I think of when I think of mod is number 2 on my list, sweet treats. The particular one that I like to serve are lolly cakes from the Lolly Cake Queen. They're a clean, hot bite in your mouth for both you as the host and your guests. Of course, you also need to think about what you're bringing your host or hostess. A lot of the great options that we have here at Saks Fifth Avenue, along with the clothing that I've already shown you, is Jo Malone. One of my favorite candles in particular, along with some of their body lotions and hand washes, is Peony and Blush Suede. And of course, every time your hostess likes it, she'll think of you. So stop on by, keep watching On Her Fashion Line, see me at Saks Fifth Avenue, and let me show you some of this today. Planning item number 3, thinking about a bit more of a laid-back dinner party. The look I'm wearing is by Yigal and Rule, the blouse. Very soft and flowy, has me thinking about the champagne, the bubbly that we're gonna be serving for the evening. One of the reasons it's my favorite is this little bit of whoopsies, peephole detail in the front, and peep in the back as well too. I've opted to pair it back with a pair of jeans from our contemporary department. Check out my Instagram page for my Touch It Tuesday suggestions. Notice the texture of these jeans. I'm thinking lizard, I'm thinking alligator. I'm rocking this look with a pair of Saks brand ballet flats. They come in about 10 different colors. Easy to slip off in case your guest doesn't want you wearing shoes inside her house. Then be sure to stop by Michael's on East Wine Cellar to get some bubbly for the evening. I'm a big fan of Francois Montand and of course Veuve Clicquot. I've opted to set this look off with some jewelry, Ippolita. I've got a set of Ippolita bangles going on. Combination of texture, color, size as well. Pairing this back to a great set of Ippolita earrings. Very reasonably priced, but a great investment to your wardrobe. So, let's get the party started. Ooh, La Jagger. Look number 3. And of course, it's the final one because it's time for you to say goodbye. If you're that jet set, almost gypsy-like world traveler, you have to get in that one last trip before season begins and it's time for you to start heading to those black tie events. So to help you do that, I picked something very effortless, very flowy, very free-like. The look I'm wearing is by Ralph Lauren Blue Label in particular. Notice the movement as you tend to walk around with your guests entertaining. Paired back to a great pair of Gucci sandals. They come in a range of colors and are very flexible as you're walking around for the evening entertaining your guests. This look I'm wearing with some Alexis Vuitton jewelry, pair of cuffs that I have on. Notice the texture to them and some Alexis Vitar earrings. Of course, any good guest, as I mentioned before, thinks about her host or hostess. Another great gift idea is Molton Brown. We have them here in the store in hand washes, lotions, and for cocoon hats, to be one of my favorite things. Some important things to think about on planning on number 4 and number 5 is music. I'm thinking a little bit of jazz perhaps. And of course the food. I happen to like Morton's for my cheeses because they do a feature cheese. I think recently I got a pecorino with truffles for a very reasonable price. So when you're thinking about on her fashion line, it's what would you wear to your party? Comment on my blog and send me some suggestions of what you would wear when you're hosting your next dinner party, or as a guest, what you feel most comfortable in. Keep it on your fashion mind. Ooh, baby, run and ride, yeah.